Hi, I'm Mark Camby, and I just wanted to share how God, through you, made an eternal difference this year. In fact, we experienced the fulfillment of 2 Chronicles 29:36, where it says, "And the Lord provided the resources for his people, and the work of God was done suddenly." Here are some of the highlights of that sudden work this year. The 20,000 square foot school just a block from our headquarters was purchased, and your gifts made that possible. As gifts were coming in last year, I wish you could have seen our staff. It was like a championship game, especially when the remaining $5,000 came in on December 31st. We were giving each other high fives, and we're just praising God. There's going to be another year like that this year. But before we can start the Lamplighter Academy of the Arts and Biblical Theology, we need housing for our students and teachers. In the last 8 months, the Lord has allowed us to purchase 3 additional houses, 2 of which have been completely renovated, and most of the work was done by our staff and our students. We recorded 2 new audio dramas this year with 60 attendees participating. When you view the end of the year video, you'll be able to see how much God blessed in this new venture. We were blessed to mentor 9 interns, and we don't take this responsibility lightly. In fact, our mission comes to life with our interns of making ready a people prepared for the Lord. We're beginning our horticulture branch this year, and at the Guild, we have the esteemed horticulturalist Noah Sanders teaching how horticulture is an extension of the gospel for the least, the lonely, and the lost. We added 5 new staff this year, and the unity of the Spirit is like a dream come true. We presented at 55 conferences, added 12 new books to our Lamplighter family collection of rare stories, 2 additional illustrated books, and just started the weekly Fasten Like Nails podcast. This is really exciting. We've been waiting for this for 10 years. Lamplighter Theater added 2 new countries to its broadcasting list, reaching now 33 countries in total, 2 of which India and Pakistan. And we just recently received the exciting news that 80 stations are now airing Lamplighter Theater on a daily basis. There have been more blessings this year than I can count. I'll never forget the performance of Andrew Peterson at the Guild, Todd Agnew in his Christmas concert just recently, the Light of the World Ballet, David Sanborn's David and Goliath's presentation, Rich Swingle's Chariots of Fire, David and Karen Main's presentation of Tales of the Kingdom. This has been one busy, productive, and blessed year beyond belief. And your partnership was what made this possible. As we bring this year to a close and look forward to a new year, there are specific needs that, if met, will enable us to bring redemptive hope to a lost world in even greater measures. We have 1 year to pay the balance of $120,000 for the school, and in just 5 weeks, we hope to record our next Lamplighter Theater drama, The Treasure of the Secret Cove. Each drama costs between $130,000 and $250,000. Now, if we're going to provide content for our children that's better than what the world has to offer, then we're willing to pay a price. And the reason for that is I love what David wrote in 2 Samuel 24:24. He said, "I'll not give unto the Lord that which cost me nothing." Next, if the Lamplighter Academy of the Arts and Biblical Theology is to start, we need an endowment fund to subsidize student tuition. With an infusion of capital, we're prepared to move forward quickly as God has already raised up a highly skilled teaching staff. Another exciting opportunity is the purchase of 5 additional acres where we will be able to build our high and low ropes course leadership training program, hopefully available for this year at the Guild. To prepare students for a life of wisdom requires an educational experience of the head, heart, and hands. As wisdom is woven together through education, mentoring, and practical skills, students will have an opportunity to test their faith, exercise their skills, and develop an insatiable appetite for the Word of God and embrace the conviction that man does not live by bread alone, but by every word that proceeds out of the mouth of God. Thank you, and may God richly bless you and your family as we conclude this year and move into 2018 together. I have no doubt that Jesus is returning soon, so may we all be found faithful so that he might do exceedingly abundantly above all that we can ask or imagine.